Oh my god, Michael. Answer your damn phone. My card's bounced again. How embarrassing. Do you know how stupid I look? This will not happen again. Get your shit together. If you can't support my spending habits, then clearly you can't support me. Get another job if you have to. I don't care. Figure it out or we're done. I hope you get what's coming to you.
Oh my god. You're a loser, Michael. If you bet Betty can die, and stuff is coming for you, Michael Rourke, you'll never
hurry.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nobody broke into the 1999 ever. And we don't. Hurry, Michael. Before it's too
late. Don't ever play with me again when I'm around my friends. I only play with you because my mom makes me.
Who's there, my lovely friend?
Always in control. Your voice will always control. scared of. What memories will haunt you the most, Michael? Did you hear that? It's coming from him. There's nothing you can do.
doors my gateways to your past. Each one a memory, a moment, a piece of your past that you've suppressed. Moments that you wish would just fade away. And the orbs, fragrances, suppressing your feelings comes as consequences. Did you think it would all go away if you ignored it? The end is near. Get to the orb. Nobody wants to do that. We need this. Loser.
nobody wanted to play with you. So you played alone.
Leave us alone! Leave us alone! Leave us alone!
Go away! Go away!
And all your father saw was a child secluding themselves from a normal child. Resenting you for not being the son that he wanted.
I can't just be normal and make some friends. Always walk up here by yourself.
You hated school. You felt like you didn't fit in. You kept to yourself, and that made you easy target. You were pushed around, picked on, and you held it all in, thinking the pain would go away. You would just sit there with your eyes closed, waiting for it to stop.
Move it, loser. What? You gonna do something about it?
Then you grew up and nothing changed. Everyone seemed to take advantage of you, and you just let it happen.
Get this done so I can leave her. Get it done. I'll be a fool.
You tried to suppress all this pain, but in the end, it was breaking you. You were at your final breaking point. Then you met her. It was love at first sight, for you at least. All she ever wanted from you was absolutely everything.
Aw, for me? I love it. They're beautiful.
Could I borrow a few $100?
I'll repay. I will repay you later.
Where's my flower? You forgot to give me flowers.
I thought you would pay for it.
I need you to pay off my credit card.
Maybe you should get a second job.
Things were never good, and they continued to get worse.
All you ever do is sit around and play video games. Not anymore.
You're such a loser, Bennett. Your stupid office job isn't good enough. If you can't afford her spending cash, you can't afford me.
She ruined you, took away everything you had left. She left you with nothing, not even your own voice. The only things left in your shattered mind were the echoing words that hurt you the most. Your father's voice haunted you throughout your childhood, and now it's Samantha. You became numb over the years, not realizing that the effects of suppressing your feelings was slowly breaking you. And now you're here. Trapped in the unknown void of your mind, being tormented by your own inner voice.
You are nothing. I am nothing. You are useless. I'm useless. Nobody thinks of me. Nobody likes me. My life is such a loser. I'm pathetic. I'm a loser.
The orb, Michael, is your soul. All of this meaningless progress just to get to this point. Everything you had to overcome. Will you suppress all of it just one more time, Michael? Or will you continue on a little further? The outcome is the same. What are you going to do, Michael? You shouldn't have been afraid to stand up for yourself. This all could have been avoided.